You have a cell phone, and you will drive your robot just leaning the cell phone, and you have the video of what sees a virtual bird into your garden. For example, this can be a target. This target is transformed by the computer, by the cell phone, into a huge enemy, a robot that can run on the floor, and you have to follow it with your bird, with your robot, and fight him. So.